Hi friends, welcome back to Thinkers IAS. In this video, let us learn about architecture, literature, science and technology during the Gupta period. The Gupta period was poor in architecture. Brick temples of Bhitar Gaon in Kanpur, Bhitari in Ghazipur and Deogarh in Jhansi are the examples. The Buddhist university at Nalanda was set up in the 5th century and its earliest structure made of bricks belongs to this period. Now let us look into literature. The Gupta period is remarkable for the production of secular literature. To this period belongs 13 plays written by Bhasa. Kalidasa wrote Abhijana Shakuntalam, which is considered to be one of the best 100 literary works in the world. Bhagavad Gita was also written during this period. Now let us look into compilations. Development of Sanskrit grammar based on Panini and Patanjali was also during Gupta period. Compilation of the Amarakosha by Amarasimha, who is a luminary in the court of Chandragupta II. We can also find greater emphasis on verse than on prose. Plays produced are all comedies. We do not come across any tragedies. Characters of higher and lower classes do not speak the same language. Women and Sudras featuring in these plays use Prakrit language. Increase in the production of religious literature was also in Gupta period. Most works of the period had a strong religious bias. The two great epics, namely the Ramayana and Mahabharata, were finally compiled probably in the 4th century AD. Ramayana story idealizes institution of family and also force of righteousness. The Mahabharata is essentially the story of a conflict between two groups of cousins, that is the Kauravas and the Pandavas. Now let us look into Bhagavad Gita and Puranas. The Bhagavad Gita forms an important part of Mahabharata. It teaches that a person must carry out the duties assigned to him by his caste and rank under all circumstances without any desire for reward. The Puranas follow the lines of the epics and the earlier ones were finally compiled in Gupta times. They are full of myths, legends, sermons, etc., which were meant for the education and edification of the common people. The period also saw the compilation of various smritis or the law books written in verse. The phase of writing commentaries on the smritis begins after the Gupta period. Science and technology during Gupta period. Mathematics, Aryabhatiya, written by Aryabhata, who belonged to Pataputra. A Gupta inscription of 448 from Allahabad. That was a decimal system was known in India at the beginning of the 5th century AD. Romaka Siddhanta was compiled. It was influenced by Greek ideas like astronomy. Work in iron and bronze. Bronze images of Buddha which began to be produced on a considerable scale. Iron pillar found at Delhi near Mehrub, manufactured in 4th century AD. That's it for today. Please subscribe to Thinkers IAS for more videos and updates. Also, please download the first part of Ancient History and the link is given in the description box. Please download it. It is very useful for UPSC preparations. Thank you.